What more?
Say more. I want to be your dad. I want to see you climbing up my family tree. I used to think you left us then, but now I see that you're a mess, so I'm proposing to be my son. Mushnick and son, sounds great. Reworked with the ring of fate. So sail the court for fate with me. Glorious dream come true. Mushnick and his boy chick you. What business will do for FTC? How about if Seymour be my son? Just say the word, I'll have my lawyer on the phone.
Now, Mr. Mushnick, don't be rash. He always says I was trash.
Oh, I was joking.
Sir, I'm joking.
Excuse the physical expression of my pride. Of the sweet paternal mushy gosh, I've held him up inside.
Gee.
Well,
I...
You? Go ahead and say it, Seymour. Tell me that you will.
Gee, I really like you, but...
I'll hold my breath and chill.
Okay, you win. I'll be your son.
Hooray, I win. You'll be my son.
You're up the paper, Dad. I'm touched. I really am. And someday when you're 83, I'll let you come home in with me. You swear? I promise.
What a son. Mushnick and son.
Officially, I'm your friend.
Consider the matter then done. Down to the world, let's stick. Our senior and junior stick. Through thin and through thick. Through sloppy and slick.
So come kiss me quick.
Don't make me sick.
Mushnick and son.
$1,000. They tried to break open the safe. Hey!
Give us the key! Where's the key? Where's the key? Give us the key!
Wait!
Give us the key! Get it!
Give
us the key! Get the key! Thank you!
Get out!
What's wrong with you? This one.
No!
Freeze!
Oh. Wait! Stop!
No!
No!
Push me!
As kids growing up in Glendora, there wasn't always a whole lot to do, so we spent a lot of time at the movies. Back in 1991, the two highest grossing films were Terminator Part 2 and Kevin Costner's Robin Hood. One was a love story about a robot, and the other one starred Arnold Schwarzenegger. But there were a lot of other great movies that year, too. Maybe some of these will jog your memory.
Is everybody in?
Jim.
Hi, Curly. Kill anyone today?
Day ain't over yet.
It's the Grim Reaper, dude. How's it hanging, Death?
Hasta la vista, baby.
Now, for Christ's sake, does either one of you have anything even remotely interesting to tell me?
Caught my first tube this morning, sir.
The magic bullet enters the president's back, headed downward at an angle of 17 degrees.
Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest.
I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Life is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
What would you like to do in the whole world?
Burn it all.
Gave the people the courage to fight.
Remember, I know what you get. You're a damn terrorist. All right, just get the hell out of here. I got a goddamn
thing. Wedding is an entirely different proposition.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I'm engaged, I'm getting married.
Wedding coordinator? What's a wedding coordinator?
Master and Moose's box in the lovely bride.
Did you think you could steal from me? From Maya Lansky and Charlie Luciano and get away with it?
He said he liked Jack Oakey pictures.
You know, ordinarily we say anything you might remember could be helpful. But I'll be frank with you, Fink. That is not helpful.
Notice how he's not writing it down.
But did you know that the greatest movie to come out of 1991, the greatest movie of our generation, perhaps of cinema as we know it, was filmed right here in Glendora in 1991? Can you guess what it was? You need a hint? Got it? Remember now? It was filmed right here at Wabash in Virginia in front of this house. Need another hint? Here, listen to this.
Aw, yeah.
Let's watch the greatest scene ever to be filmed in the 20th century.
It is.
It's a lot farther than here. Come on, Kathy, we both know what's gonna happen. Couples always break up when they go away to different colleges.
Hey, I love you.
Yeah. What the hell is that?
Don't ask me.
So what's up? How you doing?
Fine.
Words of wisdom. Drop that zero and get with the hero.
What? Who's this expensive here? You didn't bring yours?
Seniors, class of 1991, turn your tassels!
I don't know where I'm going, only I